Good morning and hello everybody. This is Samir Tafesh. I'm here to present you today one way of communication over power line, which is a serial communication over 220 power line AC driven wires. The circuit is open for full communication. Any type of protocols can be used. It's a serial to serial, so by mean we can say we are creating a serial pass over power line. Now let me explain a bit what is the my setup over here. Here, this part is the AC power line. The AC powers to the system. So this is the neutral. This is the positive or the alternative. I have two Arduinos Pro, and I have two of the modems, the power line modems used for this experiment. What is the job of this modem or power line modem? It converts digital to receive serial digital data and convert it into analog. And then the data, the analog data, will pass over the power wires, and after that the second part, the second modem receive this analog data. The second or many second, we can have as many slaves as we want. It depends on the protocol, how we will be addressing this communication. So then the second modem will receive the analog data, will convert it back to digital, and from this data, from this modem, we're receiving it to our Arduino. And as we see on this Arduino, this is the oscilloscope probe, and this is the graph that we are receiving. On the analog data, we see this is a graph. This is a digital oscilloscope. But we can see clearly that the graph of the sine wave graph is passing. So this is here. We have an AC power where the data is traveling over these wires, and then inside this graph, we are sending on a high frequency some waves, okay, travel, and the other modem will collect this data. Let us